CLS here, and welcome to another CLS Survivor video. Yeah. Haven't done one of these in a while. And I got a dog here. And you're probably noticing two things different. I'm ending up in a treehouse, and I don't have my gun. Where'd it go? Are you wondering where it went? It's right in this chest. It's about to break. Some of it, so I'm gonna keep it safe in there for now, blah blah blah. So I made this treehouse, and the thing is, I want to move into the treehouse, and I'm not sure if you would like that, or if I would like that. I would love it. I'll show you what I did done to the treehouse. You've seen the last video. I tried to make a treehouse then. But here's the kitchen. Not the most efficient kitchen, but this is my bedroom now. And here's my porch. So I'm gonna go to my original house. Go this way. Hi, horsey. Hope you're doing good. I need a name for that horse. Tell me in the comments below for a name for the horse, okay? Tell me the name. What do you want me to call the name? What do you want me to call the horsey? Oh, look at these. Hey. I missed you guys. Do you want this place? Or do you want the treehouse? So I'm not gonna permanently move anywhere yet. I'll let you decide in the comments once again. So tell me in the comments. Since it's a treehouse, it's still going to be like a hideout if I don't live there. So I am going to be going to the treehouse and making a flag. So I got the wool, I got stuff. So let's go to the top of over here and make the flag. And hopefully I can, yay! Nice fences. And I'm going to take the flag off because I feel too much like a cheater. I didn't make the wool yet. So we're going to be. Ooh, I can make them, but no. Where is pink? Pink. So I got three of these, and I'm gonna be making a flag. Two looks good. This is the CLS flag. I am thinking of moving to the treehouse, by the way. So. Oh, a book. Wasn't planning that. So, isn't it beautiful, guys? I didn't do no cheats. I've never done a cheat on this world. So, and hopefully, I will never do a cheat on this world. Keep on reminding me never to do cheats, okay? Because I don't want to cheat. Except for the flying thing. The flying thing could stay, and this keep inventory. It could stay for a while. And I forgot to put mobs back on, so we're gonna deal with no mobs. This happened last time! I was playing earlier today, and I got stuck here. Now I'm stuck here. And yeah, no, don't want to save. Don't do this to me. Oh, what is that? The auto save. I need to figure out a way to turn that off. Auto saving. I hate when it auto saves. Well, let's go this way back to our original home. today, I am going... We are going to be making a doggy house inside of a cave. We're gonna make a cave. Be right here. It's gonna be in here. It's gonna be high roofs and everything. And for the series, I want to kill the Ender Dragon. But that's not the goal. The goal for the series is just to have fun. But I do want to kill the Ender Dragon. So I never done it before. Never done it in survival or creative. Never been to the end in the Xbox. Never done it in my whole life. I've been to the meta, but not the end. And that has to change. Haven't been to the nether in this world yet. But that's gonna change also. I'll skip ahead in the video, and yeah, until I do some product class. Okay, so now we're back, and I am going to be finishing this off right here. Done. There you go. So I have no iron pickaxe anymore, so if I go searching for diamonds, like it? Hopefully you do, because I worked on it for like 5 minutes. No, I don't mean like that. 10. I've done it for like 10 minutes. I need to fix that hole. Let me fix the hole. Should have done that on a video, but okay. Okay, there we go. Ta-da! Now I need a doorway and some stairs. I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, smack that like button, and I'll see you all later. Bye!